4-pounder. Had a big old hole in his lip. Someone snapped off a jig in him and started to rust out right there. But, I got a nice little 2-pounder on right now. My gosh. Oh, this is crazy today. Oh my gosh. So there's two big bass sitting right over here under the dock. I'm gonna try to get underwater footage of them chasing this. One second. He's about 3.5. Just fatty. I'm gonna let him go. Oh, his friend's right there with him. There's two of them right there with him. I got one. Oh, he's right under the boat. Oh, I got him. Oh, he let it go again. There's one literally right under the boat. Oh, I see him. Oh, there's two of them. Oh my gosh, one's huge. He's about to eat it right now. Got him. Oh, he's a tank. He's right on the boat. Oh, and he's got a big one right there. Oh, there's three of them. There's four. Oh my god. I hope you can see the other four right behind him right now. There's one swimming right behind him. Up and try to get the other four. Got him. Woo. That's a good fish right there. Oh my gosh.